broaden the scope of disabilities within the para Taekwondo. Right now, I'm gonna be his guide. Take the hand and just shake it. Because if I go like this, another test.
In Aruba, first time in WTF workshop para Taekwondo. Today is very significant to Taekwondo para movement in the future. So today is we are meeting to now and very helpful for our next goal to Paralympic Games.